Hello students. In this video I just want to give you very short presentation about the backgrounds of Neste videos that you are going to look soon, and then also to OF Pöyrys videos, so that for example that you know what EPC and EPCM means. So, regarding Neste videos, when you look at Petri Jokinen's video, so it is good to know that there are four NEXBTL renewable fuel plant projects that Neste did, and the schedule is shown in this picture. You can see that partly the projects were implemented in parallel, but definitely the very first one, the Finland one, that is in the city of Porvoo. Porvoo 1 is also the naming of that project that is used by Neste, was done first, then Finland 2, and maybe we can also interpret this picture so that the Singapore and Rotterdam, the big plants, abroad were implemented partly and at the same time. This enabled Neste also to learn from the previous projects and right on the run to take some more advantageous solutions into the next projects that were just learned from the previous ones and so on. So maybe this picture gives you an understanding of what Petri Jokinen is talking about when he is talking about these projects. Then, if you want to know and understand what parts does the project projects consist of. So there is automation system, there is hydrogen plant, catalyst system, pre-treatment system, and reactor unit in each of these plants. So these are very unique plants. They were developed all the time when they were implemented, and more, beneficial and effective solutions were implemented to the next projects when we learned from the previous projects, and when these solutions were implemented, they were implemented in these five product component parts of these projects. Then both Petri Jokinen and Jouni Honkala are referring to EPC and EPCM. And I just want to explain these terms to you. EPC is engineering, procurement and construction. And it's a particular form of contracting arrangement where really the contractor is made responsible for all the activities, including engineering, procurement and construction, and then handing over the project in the end of the the product in the end of the project to the owner. That is, for example, Neste. Then engineering, procurement and construction management is also a form of contracting, but there the EPCM contractor is actually not even a contractor, but it is more like a management services consultant or management consultant that runs the project's management on behalf of the owner. So the owner does the contracts directly with contractors and subcontractors, but the EPCM contractor more or less provides the management service for the owner or represents the owner and its management. Okay, this was what I wanted to say. Have a nice time of looking at Neste and OF Pöyry videos. and let's talk more about them in class. Bye now.